Here's Forrest Gump the movie, and this never really happened.
Have a nice day.
The smiley face was really designed by Harvey Ball of Worcester, Massachusetts in 1963. Until his death last night, he made $45 for the little face we see everywhere.
It was a little in-house friendliness program at a local insurance company.
2 years ago, the post office put it on a stamp to mark World Smile Day. And